Almost forgot which side I'm standing on here. We have a song that Denise heard the other day, and you know, every once in a while you feel like life is out of control and you think, oh my, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? And there's someone who wrote a song, and it was about, is there anything that's out of God's hands? Is there anything too big for God? Just calm down, relax. And she heard that song and liked it so much. And we hope that you enjoy the message of this song. But that's essentially what it's about.
It's out of your hands. You've done all you can do. You've given God the problem. It's no longer up to while you're waiting on the answer, here's a question for you.
Is there anything too hard for God? Who's got a problem beyond his power to solve? Are there situations he's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God? Only believe, trust his word, you'll see. His plans are now unfolding, performing perfectly. It's clear how much he loves you. Look at all he's done. For all of your questions, there's really only one.
Is anything too hard for God?
Who's got a problem beyond his power to solve? Are there situations he's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God? Are there situations he's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God?
And the answer is
no.
No, there's not. Amen.